Shalom uvracha, dear sisters and brothers. Just wanted to remind you how deep and meaningful life is and how deep you can go with your positive mind searching after the real creator, the one that said and made the world. And it depends in the power of your holy desire, in the power of your holy will to search for him, to find for him, to know him. The way for that is simple and nice and joyful. It's to know yourself. It's to really to make friendship with your own self. It's to be positive and judge yourself favorably and have patience to yourself and try to understand who you are from within. Who is the real you that lives inside of you? You are the source of life that lives inside of you, and it's Hashem. Hashem gives you from His spirit, from His soul, that you will live, and He lives through you. So connect yourself to your true self. You should know yourself always, and then you'll have the power of understanding, the real wisdom of who made you, and who made you to be who you are. And He is the greatest ones of them all, greatest one of them all, and He is above all. And He is our life and our meaning. So have emunah with an H that you won't forget Hashem, and be happy, and Shabbat Shalom.
The world does not exist because olam milshon ne'elem. The world is just blocking the light of truth. The world calls alma deshika, world of light. It's just a fake. We're just inside of an illusion. It's just a fake.